So this is at 9000 Kelvin. I'm done with doing all my testing. I'm going to basically start using this for my night vlogs. I do recommend